Hey guys, what's up? It's AppleCritics from AppleCritics.com. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the latest software update for the iPad, which is iPad OS 13.5.5 Beta 1. So this is the first of many betas for the iPad OS 13.5.5. So basically, Apple shocked us. We thought that iPad OS 13.5 was the final update before iPad OS 14 Beta 1, but then they dropped iPad OS 13.5.1, and then shocked us again when they dropped iPad OS 13.5.5 Beta 1. Now, I noticed some interesting anomalies in this update. And the first one is that the build number. So the build number of this particular update is 176503D. So D means less stable, but it should be okay. Now the overall update size is 4.17 gigabytes, so that's pretty decent. And the modem firmware stayed the same. So if you have a cellular iPad, the network connection doesn't get any better when you're out and about and you're trying to get that 4G connection. Now there's no new features, but the overall performance increased. So that's definitely a good sign. So the performance, I've noticed when scrolling around pages, it's a lot more snappier and it's just easy to navigate, number one. And that is just good to see that it's optimized a little bit more. Now, in terms of battery life, the battery life is still the same. You shouldn't be expecting anything revolutionary. Ever since iPad OS was updated to 13.4 when it got all the trackpad and mouse integration, that's when it got bad with the battery life. So the battery life was basically unbearable and it was just draining really fast. So I really hope Apple will fix that soon. So far in this update, I didn't see any battery improvements if you're hoping that this update would fix those existing battery issues. Now, the purpose of this update is purely because of the Uncover JB. So once Apple finds that there's a security exploit in one of their versions, then they have to update all their devices. So they have to update the iOS devices, the iPad OS, the TV OS, the Watch OS, the HomePod. Every Apple device gets a new update due to that exploit being figured out. So this update mainly is for a patch, and they're just trying to find some more ways to optimize the overall iPad performance. So I hope you thoroughly enjoyed this video on the iPad OS 13.5.5. If you did, be sure to smash the like button, and also be sure to comment down below on what you think of Apple providing all these software updates, and if you think Apple is on the right track. Also, be sure to follow me on all my social media profiles. I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. My username there is AppleCritics. And be sure to subscribe for more great content. And thanks for watching.